Welcome to our studio here in Charlotte, North Carolina, where we at Colson Keen Leather have this amazing privilege of wrapping the things that matter most to you in leather. And so we have been inspired by many of your requests and a piece that we have been thinking about and kind of playing with for quite some time. This is our 917 field bag, and I want to introduce to you really two different specific sizes. The concept of our field bag is very minimalist, very sleek, very sort of core and primal in its approach. It's designed to hold just the basic items that you might find yourself carrying around. So I want to show you what these look like. This is our standard size field bag, and this one is specifically in Crazy Horse. This bag is 2.5 inches thick, it's 10 inches tall, and 8 inches at the base. So it holds just about any tablet out there. Some of the pro tablets are larger, and we'll show you the other size here in just a moment. But this bag is designed to hold your sunglasses, your tablet, the cable, your earbuds, your headphones, you know, chapstick, makeup, whatever it is, keys, whatever you need to carry around. What we're finding is the person that's going to spend a few weeks in Europe serves under the pleasure of this bag quite well. Again, a very basic tool to carry the things that matter the most to you. And so the way we've designed this is like we've designed most of our satchels, most of our duffels and bags here, all one piece of leather except for the side panels that are each individually stitched in. The concept and philosophy is you stay away from, you do as little stitching as possible and make it to be just one complete hide, as one complete piece. It allows for the consistency and the strength to be better. So anytime you stitch, you introduce weakness. So we try to stay away from as much stitching as possible. So again, to get into this bag is very simple, very clean, very elegant. Pull back, we call these ears. They allow you to keep everything really snug inside in case it rains or wherever you happen to be. We offer a rear insert that has an option for you to be able to clip your keys on. Really simple, really easy. And again, just this large space to put the things that matter the most to you. This piece right here, this pocket right here, serves perfectly for even like the largest iPhones out there. You can have a large case on it, put the iPhone in there, and it serves nicely. You can also put some items back behind here. Again, maybe currency or your passport or some documents that are kind of really important to you, and they kind of just stay out of the way. And then you have this open space here to hold whatever it is you might need. And this is the standard size. I'm going to show you our larger size as well. Again, this is in terms of dimensions, so structurally same concept. Dimensionally it's a little bit bigger. It's 13 inches from height from top to bottom. We are at 3.5 inches thick, so it's a good thickness. This is the same thickness as like our 4313s or a 4316. It serves pretty well in terms of its density. And then we're 10 inches from left to right. So again, this serves really nicely for the person who has like the 13-inch MacBook Air or the iPad Pro or the larger tablets. This is designed to hold those as well. Again, structurally, same concept. We've put two closures on the front here. Just the main reason for that is what ends up happening is as these bags get bigger, and if you only put one buckle down the middle, these sides might tend to dog ear. And so we're trying to make this work from a utilitarian standpoint and also a visual as well. And it just seemed like this bag served really well with two closures as opposed to just one. So again, we have the same kind of concept here with the ears. And in here you can also see we have an insert. It's the same pocket with the key fob. Again, designed to hold your phone and a larger document or even probably an iPad back in here, and a good amount of space to hold whatever else you need inside this piece. And so we are making this in several different leathers, but all the leathers are thicker 8-9 ounce hide. So again, this bag is designed to last for life, designed to go wherever you need it to go, and it serves really well for the person that says, I don't have to carry a huge computer, I'm relatively paperless, I'm relatively minimalist in what I have to haul around. These pieces serve in a really nice capacity. We also make it in some other hides, and you can go to our website and you can check those out as well, but our 917 field bag is designed to be lived with and to be used and to enjoy the rest of your life. And we guarantee it for life. Thanks for stopping by.